Spain acquired lands in Guinea in a treaty with Portugal and intended to expand them further inland. These lands were not administrated directly from Spain, however, but from their colony in Rio de la Plata in South America. So one could argue that originally, Spanish Guinea was an Argentinian colony, a colony of a colony, also known as a Cocololonyny.